And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Daikatana. I'm your host, that guy, and yeah, I seriously gotta ask myself, what the hell have I done to myself by playing this? It's such a bad choice in gaming, but at the same time, I started it, and I really should finish it, as opposed to my Penumbra playthrough, where I have not done jack crap on it in ages. And to be honest, I was a little scared of it before, but not so much now, because, I mean, after doing the second Penumbra, I already know what's going to happen, so it really is not high on the scale on what I should be doing, so it feels like a complete waste of time. Because in the second one, it actually kind of completes the series, and in the first one, it's just a waste of time. So that's why I haven't been playing it. It's not that I'm scared of it, it's just it feels so stupid to do. And I've only got at this point, there's only one day until the Jagged Alliance Back in Action comes out, so I'm just waiting for that to start up. Oh, thank you, we can skip it, Jesus. Oh, it's dark, Jesus Christ. Can we do something about that? Oh god, we're not going to be able to, are we? I should look at the screen. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Sayonara.
What?
Sayonara.
Oh, he says sayonara. Alright. Okay. Not necessary, but okay. Alright. What do we got? What looks like little torture chambers? Yeah, torture chambers? Okay. Yeah, now that I think about it, I don't really know what the... Oh, they want to use the bolter, don't they? That's such a crap weapon, though. I'm just gonna run a hammer. Makes these kind of strange constipated sounds when you wield it, and oh god, we really do need a proper weapon, don't we? Let's just use the bolter anyway, who cares? Bolt this! Did it hit him? I can't tell. That thing hit me, I guess. Oh, it shoots quickly, I guess, so that's why the... Oh, I can't hold the button down to shoot, so... Hello? Great, now I also gotta watch out for flying enemies now, rather than just the normal enemies. Oh! Seriously? You fight at me. I see you. That's not bad on my circle scraping ability. Oh, I wasted up 4 health. Okay, we need to find a key. I think that's what they're trying to tell us. Did that just say ballista? If it did, oh, baby! Save? Oh, actually, no, it's not. Is it active window? Yeah, it's active window. Okay, save. Oh, God! Why? Why do we have explosive bolts here? Not that I'm not thankful, but it just seems really wrong to have in this game. Okay. How far are we going? Oh shit. Looks like it's not safe to fire into small enclosure. Oh, I don't need the free health damage anyway. Do need to get some armor, but to be honest, obviously we're already wearing armor, so it seems a bit stupid. Okay. Enemies? Nope. That's health. Oh god. Oh, you guys are just belching at me again, aren't you? Seriously? Silver claw, huh? Oh, pretty! Let me touch you with my hand. That's also quite stupid. Key! Key, they cannot be grabbed directly. Do I need to use the action button? I don't know. Oh, there we go. Well, I guess I'll be picking this thing up anyway. Oh, it's 100 health. Jesus, alright, so let's try not to waste this. I really don't know. Oh, well, we're gonna be wasting it. By the time we get up to the top, it'll be out of health. Back to 100 health, I guess. Yeah, so how has everyone's day been, huh? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you just then. Try speaking a bit louder. I'm not kidding. Say something. I couldn't hear you. Oh. Yeah. That's what I'd say. You'd fall for it, but obviously, I doubt anyone would fall for that because that's just plain stupid to do. If you did, I'm sorry though. I guess some people do talk to the screen anyway, because when you think about it, really? These are rockets, for God's sake, basically. I know some people that, you know, basically touch the screen and shake it a lot when they get angry and stuff. It's like, why did you do this to me? I'm guessing that there's no such thing as splash damage, and it's just everything damage kind of thing. You're just outside the area of this blast radius. Full damage. What? But they're just outside it. Full damage, I said. Okay, well, we've got a bit of a labyrinth area. People getting shot like all hell. You get two. Okay, looks like way down, so let's take it, I guess. Not much happening here. I'm sorry, I don't really like to commentate and just talk about stuff in the game all the time, because sometimes there just isn't anything happening in the game, in which case this would be a perfect example of it. But at the same time, I don't like to always talk about how my day's been, because some of you might have noticed by now that I just do that a lot, and that's a long way down, and I can see that there's something there. Should I try for it? I didn't lose much health, at least. Oh, well, we got over health. Alright, turns out to have been worth it. Oh, well, you can just jump up there. Okay. I mean, I could talk about my day, but... yeah, I'm trying to do that less, if that makes sense. But at the same time, there's nothing happening in the game, so let's just do it anyway. Yeah. I haven't done it for a while. I actually acquired a new job offer, actually. And it sounds like a pretty good idea. The job is actually at a bank. And so, you know, they actually heard my voice and they're like, you'd be a great representative for us. So that should be really good. I don't get what they want me to do. Picture of a lightning bolt, picture of a skull. Destroyable? No. Okay. Which way do I take? The other way, so. Full damage. Yeah, so I will be potentially working for a bank soon. I've already had the interview, actually, but as I say to people, don't get too hyped up about things, because nothing lasts forever, and you know, as soon as you get something, it can just as easily be taken away from you. So, even though it is a job offer, it doesn't mean I have the job yet. So, and yeah, the interview went rather well, but still gotta try to sort things out. So, those things I'm talking about are like, what the hell? Okay, I gotta say, it doesn't appear to be a random sequence at least, so that's kinda good. Saved it. Oh crap, no, that is... are you actually a person? Like, seriously? Are you... I'm sure that you guys can see this here. But... it looks like there's a guy there. No, I'm sure that probably would have killed him by now if it... oh well, I've wasted a lot of ammo as well. Let's change to... well, let's change that really crappy one, huh? Okay. And I've lost my sense of orientation as well. Damn it. Oh. Well, okay. Maybe not then. Orientation is just fine. You are facing this way. You are not facing this way, though. It does as much damage as the explosive bolts. Great. That is not what I want to see in games. I guess I can't really help it, though, so... just die. get it. Alright, this looks like the intro area, so... That would have been a backward headshot. Well, there's no point in being up here. Thank you for showing me a place I don't need to go to. Let's see. Wandering around. I have got the walkthrough in a window right next to me, but well, not really next to me, but in a window beside this one. But to be honest, I try not to use it, because the thing is, this game obviously wasn't meant to be used with a walkthrough. I mean, no game is meant to be used with a walkthrough when you think about it, so yeah. If I remember correctly, we got all the way down to here, and then... Oh! Yeah, so there was that. What the hell? Why doesn't this make any sense? Okay, we have a key. How come it doesn't open anything? I don't quite understand what's going on here. Okay. Walkthrough time. Not all seems to have anything to do here. Actually, it's saying for me to go around to a completely different area. So, let's just get back. Something that I actually missed a long way before. So, let's see if we can just quickly get back there. Hey, you can die anyway. I don't mind. Death is free with this guy hero. If you want it, you just ask for it. Okay, maybe not this bloody far though. Ah! No wonder, Jesus. Can't believe I missed it. Sorry, everyone. I really should have got that. Oh crap. We're gonna have to try to hit him while we're up here? Can we just walk past him? Oh, I see what you're doing there, buddy. That's your attack? Seriously? Oops. There seems to be some lag. Oh god. What the hell is that? Oh. Did you carry her like that? I don't think so. What? Really? That's it? Okay. Next station! As soon as I figure out how to... Yeah, there we go. Let's keep going anyway. I don't even give a damn about the storyline anymore, because it takes so bloody long, and yeah, if you watch my first video, the whole damn episode is basically just watching the first cutscene. Oh, come on! Oh, yeah, alright, fine. You have that kind of game physics, huh? Do I even get a chance to open the door, or does he just break it down for me or something? Nope, never mind. You're these guys that take two shots again, aren't you? That's okay, that's okay. I sound like Wheatley, don't I? That's okay, yeah, Why do they keep giving me all these things if they just gotta end up killing me in the end anyway? Oh. No. Oh! Seeing that we're here anyway. Oh, God. How much damage did that do? We didn't get many bolts for it, though. Oh, we got it for the normal bolt. We didn't get it for the ballista. Different weapon. Shooting through the wall is awesome. You get hit with it and he flipped. That's how much kinetic energy is in one of these. Yeah, that didn't give me much health. Oh, excuse me for 1 second. Ah, there we go.
Oh, man.
Again, whenever I'm playing LPing, I get tired. Why do I use 3 shots then when I only need 2? Windrax's Wisp weapon. I don't even know what that means, but nor do I even know what it looks like. It's a wisp! Oh, that's plain stupid. I'm not even going to use that. Back to the bolt. Oh, I just used press action on it. I didn't even know it was a switch, actually. Really sounds like that guy got hit. That guy! Incoming! Oh, never mind. Okay. At least this is all very linear, so I couldn't read that actually. That's like some kind of stake weapon. Starvus stake. Yeah! Oh god! Okay. Firstly, can I just say, there are a lot of weapons in this game, and why are like nearly all of them rock launchers? It is not necessary for every weapon that you get to be a rocket launcher or just a single high-powered weapon like this. Even a crossbow bolt is killing everyone when you hit. Oh, I mean, yeah, okay. Granted, a crossbow bolt does have a lot of kinetic energy behind it when it hits you, but still, a little bit too much. Nice attempt at a quick little puzzle here. Not really a puzzle, but oh. Yeah, purposely let that thing get in the way so it tanks. Oops, bad shot. Shiny thing up there. Don't know what it is. Oh, I think it's a turret though. Am I hitting it? Okay. Is there something about summoning power thing? Oh, it's with this. Won't care. Who cares? We're just fine. Save for the boss, even though, oh god. Here we go, eat rocket. Or a really stupid looking bolt. I can't even see that, I wonder. Ah, oh, you must do it like a heap ton of damage though, even though it doesn't explode like every other damn weapon in the game. This is for you. What? Does it have piercing property or something? Or, I don't know. Yeah, this staff does take a pretty long time to use, doesn't it? I see you. Oh, what? Headshot? Was that a headshot? I think he died instantly. Yeah, with a headshot. Okay. Can we... What do we get? Doesn't look like we can get down there. Oh, actually, oh, I see it now. It kind of slopes down and away from us. Even, but we can't step into it. That's just insulting. Ugh. Just used a tactical nuke launcher, huh? Oh, jeez, is that by chance a boss area? How much damage is this thing doing? It just looks like it's doing a crazy amount of damage. Or that it's a shockwave type weapon, and I'm not actually hitting him with it. Seriously, I don't know if I'm damaging him. Oh yeah, I did. Oh, well, you got the last shot with it. Anyway. Really bloody high amount of damage in such a short amount of time. That's just crazy. No one cares! don't take it personally, guys from Inter. Whoever the heck you made this, but. I don't think anyone cares. Oh! Hey, how are you going? No, we got more ammo for the staff at least, that's good. More staff power. Oh jeez, I just read the first line to the walkthrough and it said like, you have to get 7 pieces of a sword. I'm just gonna follow the walkthrough. If that's the case, then I'm not gonna fuck around. There's no way. Great, I've lost my bearings. One leads to a fire pit, and another one leads to two-way path. Yep, fire pit. There we go. Look at that blast damage. It's crazy. You know, I think Rambo would actually be proud of the hero here, just for doing an insane amount of damage with the crossbow. What? What the hell was the point in telling me to do that? Oh wait, I just read the walkthrough and said like, don't walk up the steps. Guess what I did? Walked up the steps. Hello? Oh god. Oh, that's okay. Going around the ledge, going around the lava bit. Yeah, I saw that anyway. So. Sorry, buddy. I just had to. After all, it was the right thing to do. You heard me. Okay, one piece. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, she says to go back to where we started, so alright, we can do it. Because now we actually know how to get there. 24 shots, is that enough? Oh god, we don't even have ammo for it. Oh! Wow. When does it fire? Does it fire? Oh man. This is gonna blow up the whole screen, I know it. It's like, it's so powerful. Not only does it kill you, but kills everything else in the room. Makes you wish you weren't even in the game. Oh god, this is gonna summon something. Oh. That's it? Okay, more ways to this area to get that? Kidding me? Okay, yeah, okay. Snow-covered bridge, yes we do. good to see the hit areas are so weird on them and just huge. Well, that's rather easy to find. Actually, the thing's actually telling me I've missed a piece. So, see, I don't like to do games live all the time, but well, there is only one way actually, so let's just follow. Let's go crazy. I can see why this is not a very impressive game, because no one knows what I'm freaking doing it half the time. Don't know whether to take your sword out or to use your bow. I understand that feeling. I get that sometimes. Hey, what are you guys still doing back here? And I've kind of lost my way now. Ah, there we go. Yeah. And yeah. Alright. I think the worst part is that these pieces are just so bloody small as well, so can't really see them all the time. Yep. Oh. That's a bit of a waste. And nothing there. It's fine by me. And we just go quickly around. Sorry, buddy. I know, I was confused. And we're in the other room. The basement. Okay. Secret area, huh? Ah, they weren't kidding. So, alright, now I've got what, 4 or 5 pieces or something? Something like that, anyway. Hello. Sorry, buddy. It happens to the best of us. Which way haven't I gone now? Right, I guess we'll be the only way left. Sorry, everyone, just scratch my head. See what happens when you scratch your head? Let's see what I got. Green health. Ooh, lots of freaking lava. And you're gonna... You see where that hit him? I'm more surprised that I actually hit him at this point. We need more power for our staff. Staff infection. Oh, great. I can see it there. Let's see if we can do this. Active window. Who wants to play Daikatana? Hey, that guy. It'd be great if you played Daikatana. Of course, I'd be bloody great if I played Daikatana. But you only want to hear my commentary anyway, so what difference does it make? Choose a better game next time. Nah, I welcome all suggestions for games to do, regardless. I mean, I'm going to do a quick playthrough of another game. When I say quick, I'm not playing it quickly because it's short. I'm doing a quick playthrough because it's just repetitive, so there's no real reason for me to do it, but I'm just doing it more for kicks, just and giggles, what are you going to call it? Oh god, you're one of the armored ones, aren't you? Oh, oops, sorry buddy. Drop down here. You don't know how to, do you? It happens, I know. You should really contact your nearest programmer and ask him why. Oh, kidding me, even the walls are explosive. Play this game. Okay. Watch out for the explosive walls, though. What? What do you know? Who would have thought a piece would be all the way out of here? I'm not looking at the walkthrough either, I'm just running through the area. mega health. Back where we were before, yep. Excellent. Is that the sword done? I think that's the sword done. Let's try reasoning with him. What the hell? Okay, we don't care. It's great to play a game where, you know, it's just all over the shop. You really don't understand what the hell's going on. You're behind us now, aren't you? You're gonna kill us in one hit. Please don't kill me in one hit. You have a sword lance. At least you got a decent weapon. Okay, this is just insane when you can strafe and it's so bloody fast. Don't forget that I can also run, which will make it even faster. You're not doing very well, buddy. Oh, that's better. Aww, poor guy. Oh, let's not assume he's dead. No, he probably is dead. Oh, this cutscene is so bloody short! Alright, finish that one. One more chapter to go through, and that's it. Okay, well, that will conclude this episode. Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope that you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourselves out there, yeah?